In front of me is Huawei MatePad 11.5, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto rotation. Begin by going into Tab menu and looking for Auto Rotate shortcut. When you find it, click on it. As you can see, mine is now gray. That means that auto rotation is disabled. But you can always enable it by hitting the same shortcut again. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!